Hello guys, welcome back to the TenorShare channel. If you're trying to connect your iPhone to iTunes, and you're seeing the message iTunes could not connect to this iPhone, don't worry. This issue is usually caused by a simple software glitch and can be fixed easily. In this video, we will show you 5 easy methods to fix it. Let's dive in. Method 1. Update iTunes. One of the reasons why you may be seeing the error message is that you have an outdated version of iTunes installed on your computer. To check for updates, open iTunes and click on Help in the menu bar. Then, click on Check for Updates. If the issue persists, it probably has something wrong with iTunes. Just go to tenorshare.com and download iCareFone. Then connect your iPhone to the computer. Here, click the fourth function, More Tools, and choose Repair iTunes. If you have connection error with iTunes, then you may find that some of iTunes services are disabled. So just click Repair Drive and wait for the repair process. When it shows your drive is normal, you can launch iTunes to try again. Sometimes, simply restarting your iPhone can fix the issue. For iPhone 8 or later, quickly press and release the volume up and volume down buttons. Then press the power button without releasing it until the Apple logo appears on the screen. It should take around 15 seconds. Also, you can restart your computer to try to fix this problem. Method 4. Try a different USB port or cable. If your USB port or cable is faulty, you may experience issues when connecting your iPhone to iTunes. So try another cable or connect your iPhone to a different USB port to see if the issue is resolved. Method 5. Update your iPhone with ReiBoot, no data loss. If there is something wrong with your iPhone, you can try to refresh your iPhone system with ReiBoot. What's more, ReiBoot can update your iPhone to the latest version. Once downloaded, plug your iPhone in. Then choose the standard repair which can maintain your data. Wait a few minutes for the download process to complete. Click Start Standard Repair. Easy and fast, just in 10 minutes. Okay, so that's all for today. Don't forget to give us a thumbs up if you succeed in one of the methods. I will be grateful if you subscribe. Stay tuned for our next videos.